Jane Local Train. The next stop is Van Ficklin Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
I'm the humble. I be having these dreams where I'm people watching with Basquiat, sitting on a curb on Bedford Ave, sipping piraguas, talking about never thought I'd live to see the day. Could have sworn I saw Otis Blackwell walking out the corner store on Atlantic Ave, smoking a Lucy, whistling a new tune for Elvis to cover. And it was Gully Wright, cause I caught Biggie on a stoop in Bed-Stuy, selling dope to a hipster with Ready to Die tatted across the pale of his arm. Hadn't seen a hoopty in a while when Old Dirty Bastard pulled up offering me a ride to the pink houses. And suddenly a handsome mocha man sitting on a nearby fire escape calls my name. I could tell it was Jackie by the Dodger stitched across his chest. He told me I miss home, and then it all fades to black. When I woke, the blue moon was sprawling out of its hiding place, limbs hanging over the shoulder of night. After lovers had abandoned their bodies, laughing in the corners of each other, I was a Fulton lamppost staring at the sky's cheekbones, shy of stardust through the blinds of J-Train tracks. This is how it feels to dream. To dream of being moonlight in East New York, a concrete plant collecting whispers of bodega blues, darling sunrise tickles drumbeat hips, swaying through the air of Sasson. And I envy the morning swag. Boomboxes hold our windows open in July. We face our fears on the cyclone called romance, a stroll along the boardwalk in Coney Island. Head nods pay respect on beat. Boys playing Scully in the street. We used to buy our kicks from City Line and roll a blunt for all our fallen soldiers and spark a generation in love with spray cans and naked tenement buildings. Graffiti the spirits of hustlers with bubble letters. Mr. Softy Summers meant stealing Abuela Santo offerings for Tweety Bird on a popsicle stick. Playing hopscotch on the broken sidewalk. Eavesdropping on front stoop gossip, hair braiding, fingers dancing between strands of air. Brothers get caught in barbershops, and gangs get caught in street corners, get caught. Thrown against the hood of cop cars, seen one too many handcuffs on the wrists of brown and black skin. We dock slave ships on our shores daily. We know Rikers Island like a country home. I'm convinced my father conceived me in Kings County arraignments while daydreaming of freedom. I owe my life to the woman who stopped my mother on the B-56 on her way to the abortion clinic and told her, "You have a poet coming."
I'd say the thing that you bring out most in me that makes me smile is belief. Is belief that anything can happen in moments of doubt. You've always made me believe in myself, and that makes me smile. And you've always been a giver. You've always been so generous. That generosity has never shifted, whether you had no money, and there have been times when you didn't have no money, and when you had a little money in your pocket. It doesn't shift.
Chia Leo. Aja is this word worker, wizard, with woman warrior all intertwined. And it's like, she's been. And everybody just has to catch up. She already been.
a visionary of timeless proportion. As I grew, our relationship did as well. At times in my life when I was lost and addicted, she found me. When I was fighting the world with my back against the wall, she urged me to remember my beauty. I've always seen her words as soaring testimonials of love and pain and redemption, but above all, love. In all of its radical transformative manifestations, she is the true definition of a truth teller. An Ogun and Orisha, a channel for those before us and those who will come after.
Gracias.